Hello. Welcome to Someday Farm. I'm Stephen Watson. This is today's Tai Chi Chuan tip. I think it's, 96, 98, 99, something like that today. Pretty still air. Doesn't feel terribly humid, but it's a hot one. And so I came outside to practice and I thought what I'd talk about was what I'd been inspired by in the heat. And I was thinking, you know, what do people do in the heat? Well, they hydrate and they get in the air conditioning, or they get on their bicycle and get the wind moving, or go for a swim. And I thought, well, what do animals do? What do mammals do in the natural world? Well, they seek the shade. They may seek to get their feet wet or their whole body's wet or something, certainly hydrate. And then I thought, you know, I also know that they may kind of try and get a lot of surface area touching the earth, maybe dig a little bit of a hollow, and then rest in that. The earth being a little bit cooler, the cooler air settling into the hollow, more of their body touching that. And so I thought, well, I could go practice in the stream or certainly I guess I'm partly in the shade here, but I thought I like the kind of metaphorical idea of letting more of me touch the earth. And when we practice Tai Chuan, almost without exception, it's the soles of the feet touching the earth. And while in this case I'm not thinking about changing that, I am thinking about letting more of me connect to the earth, if not touch the earth, right? To let off my heat, to let off my yang, to come into connection to the earth. So that's my Tai Chi Chuan tip for the day. And hydrate, of course, and stay connected to your teacher, maybe your first teacher. Reconnect. Thank you. Love.
Thanks for showing your support for today's Tai Chi Chuan tip. Tips really go a long way. And if you can't afford to help financially, comment, subscribe, share, and like, and all that stuff. To be in touch with me, go to my Linktree, Someday Farm. Thank you.